Hello and welcome to another video from Para Players and a little bit more of Airsoft skirmishing at the Yorkshire Paintball run in association with Patrol Base. Now this video is probably not going to be the most interesting video for you guys to watch. It was mainly due to the players on the field asked me if I had any more footage from the day. So this is really going to be unedited stuff. As I mentioned, not the most exciting things probably for my subscribers and viewers, but hey ho, it's a document of the day. And what it probably will show is, it probably shows the pace of how this day came out and how the game worked regarding the action. It's not all action all the time. There is quite a bit of downtime, as you would imagine in most of these games. So, again, not the most exciting thing for you guys, but it's there for everybody if you want to have a look. Leave any comments or feedback, or if it's of any interest to you whatsoever, please do let me know. I really am starting to get into the Airsoft vibe. It's starting to... You kind of get the bug in after the first game, all the kit and everything else. It really is something new and interesting for me to get into. So I will definitely be doing some more Airsoft videos. And I hope many of my subscribers will stay for the journey. I'm hoping to do some more clothing stuff with the kit that I've got and the cost and the expense and everything else that was involved. And also a little bit more of an overview of the weapon and also my sidearm, which I didn't actually check out for this video. But anyway, in the meantime, thumbs up, subscribe. Can I get to 3,000 subs? You can only hope. Thanks for watching. I've been ParaPlayers, and this is Airsoft Skirmish with an M4 Octoarms Amoeba. Thanks for watching.
Oh, do it again, Dave. I'll make sure that goes in. You Gucci motherfucker, you.
How is he behind him?
He's coming down now.
Somebody else is looking at him and go past him.
Dude, if you can reach me, you can pull that across there.
I didn't see him down there though.
Dave?
Oh no, go back again, I can't see for crawl now. Whoops, that's what. I can't see nothing. Up, sun's in my eyes.
In between the two barrels, in between them, right at the top. In, you know where you were before?
Yeah.
Is he still there?
Yeah.
I need to reload again.
There
you go.
Move on, move on.
Go, go, go.
Go. I'm moving past it.
Go, go.
There must be someone up there.
They throw a nade down there.
They're pushing!
They're too bunched up.
Push your mags off.
Pass him down.
We're clear.
Take him down.
We're clear.
Can you take me down?
Oh, take him out?
Yeah, he's got a waste of
one. Alright.
We did have a few friendlies up here.
Yeah, friendlies. White team, on break!
Push, push, push!
White on break!
It's white in the middle. Keep going.
The whole team up here now. It's a matter of holding it. Ouch.
change it for POV here. Okay, we have movement. Get this on burst. Why is that? You got eyes on there?
Yeah, there's one down there. It's come out at barriers here.
Right. I'll go left. Either of you need a medic?
I'm white. He's white. Watch yourself over here, there's guys coming in.
He goes around that corner, he's a dead man. Movement 12. That way. Yeah, that way. Yeah, they're going left. And that's his little babies.
Yeah!
Dominating the battlefield. They knew it was coming. They couldn't stop me. He's a force to be reckoned with. Fucking hell. 16 here. Taught me everything I know.
Can you get out?
Bollocks to that. You're 11 o'clock. Yeah. Yeah, he's there looking at me now. Oh, straight in the forehead. Oh, that's got to be worth 10 points all day long. The fuck did you not see me? Oh, another one. Triangle again, Dave.
I'm out around. I'm fully out. I need to get in the building and reload. Hey, friendly.
Oh, pointing a sniper rifle at me. No, I don't think so. Jesus Christ. Yo! Three, triangle.
Have you got a YouTube channel?
Yeah.
What's it called?
Paraplays.
Are you on Airsoft Addicts?
On what?
Airsoft Addicts on Facebook.
No.
Get on it and put your YouTube channel there for you.
A live update from the field.
tell you what, I've shot three people in the fucking forehead. It's so satisfying. It makes a justification for all the kit, everything here. Absolutely fucking worthwhile. I'm gonna put it on a different mode. I need to reload. Bit of an issue with one of my mags. I'll get that shit sorted. This is currently, they're up there, some of the enemy are up there. And we are actually, at this point, we're defending a Cessna Flynn, which is over there. The enemy are not allowed to get towards it or overpower it. Let's crack on. Fucking loving it. And now we've been killed. We were medicked. We got shot again. Which means we have to go back to the regen centre. Got shot once. You can do it. If nobody else comes to you, you bleed out after 2 minutes. So saith the rules. Now I've been killed, so I'm now moving back up to the location at Echo, as I can see some of my team already up there. That's what we're doing now, working our way back up. I had a slight problem with one of these mags, but I shall explain about that when we have a break. For now, we're moving back up into the woods. A few pyros and a few smokes have been going off. I can see some whites up there near the Union Jack. Overall, I could love it. Getting down it, ditches getting dirty. Hear a pyro going off. I can see whites up ahead. And one of them's got a medic band on. Which means these guys have been taking fire. So I'm just going to have a little look-see here before we move up, because I know they're getting shot. Just have a little look-see here. See, they're dead. They're not supposed to speak. They're not allowed to call out positions. That's what we should have done.
Yeah, we'll have to take a picture of something like that.
Nice one.
So if me and you get shot now, we'll go back to regen.
I can tell you where the enemy is then, yeah?
Yeah.
Is that our sniper down there in the ghillie, in the corner?
Yeah, that's our... Should be no enemies there.
Whoa. Right, enemies there. He's moved over to this triangle, this side. Yeah, he's on the left corner. Yeah, he's prone.
Yeah.
Bottom of the triangle.
Is it that triangle or
no? That one.
Not the first one.
Hour 2 o'clock.
Yeah, see. You see it?
I've got this left side. All right.
I'm going to try and move up behind those trees.
You let us know when you go in, then we'll put some suppressive down.
Yeah. Just when I move past you.
He's not firing at us. Oh, seen. Yep. 3 minutes past 12, if that makes sense. That way. My 12. Quarter right.
Go
I'm going to lose that tree though.
Okay, go, go. Stay here, or?
I reckon we keep pushing.
You sure we're getting too far away from objective, aren't we?
Oh, objective's on the side
of the plane. I thought we were the plane.
It is. We're going round.
Oh, you're flanking them.
Yeah.
You're getting pinged there.
Yeah.
From there. Whoa, 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 that's close. Oh yeah, seen. He's still there, still there.
Been building.
He's moving right, There, Same place. It's hit.
We got all of them?
Yeah, it's down here in this ditch. What's the rules on shooting a medic?
You shoot them as they get medic.
Hit! Objective, take the bridge.
You know my favourite reason for this jump?
He's running out of
it. The rail is not entirely attached properly.
What?
This is just going to make him shit himself as soon as you fire that.
What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a wasp!
I gotcha! And we have blue. What's over here.
Where?
Several blues. Left side of the bridge.
You angled it.
He's homing on you now. Yeah, I see him.
Jesus.
Counter breaker gone in Airsoft.
£2 gone. Fucking hell! Someone's put a yogurt pot on a BMX spoke.
No, I was making it.
Hit!
He dropped it.
It won't be the first time someone's done it. I've done it plenty. He's walking behind us like that.
Oh, I've got it. So medic has got me back in. I'll get hit again, I am out. Guys are moving quite slowly, trying to take this bridge. Because I'm at 400 FPS, I'm DMR. So I've got a little bit of range on these guys.
Behind you.
Oh my god!
Jesus.